One of my newest things I'm going to do today down in Florida is today I'm going to try snorkeling again. We're heading over to Bathtub Beach. It's a great place to snorkel if you've never been snorkeling before. The water is kind of shallow. There is a reef there so that you can actually see the things. Best to go at high tide because otherwise the reef is all exposed during low tide and you will not see anything. This is going to be the first time I actually try any type of snorkeling or diving after a bad experience 20 years ago under the Newport Bridge in Rhode Island. But we're going to go out, have a little fun, and enjoy the warm Florida waters.